High School Crossfire is brought to you by Skin Guard.
With Skin Guard, we are protected.
Skin Guard is for everyone.
Well, that time of the week has rolled around yet again. You got it. Time for the High School Crossfire. Every weekend, we bring you two very talented, two very amazing teams to liven up your afternoon with some awesome and amazing debating. The two teams with us today are from King's College Budo. They are the proposers of today's motion. And then we have another group coming from Seeta High School Green Campus who are the opposers of the motion, which is this house believes that the government should censor social media. Now, the way people these days are crazy about, you know, having their freedom of speech, they don't want anyone telling them what to do, what to write, might be a bit hard. Then on the other hand, we have so many things going crazy. We have sex tapes leaking, we have nude pictures leaking. So it gets you thinking, maybe censoring, you know, social media wouldn't be such a bad idea, right? Anyway, I can't wait to see how these two teams play it out in today's debate. And remember, you can keep track of every detail going on right here on our Facebook page, it's the High School Crossfire, or even get us on our WhatsApp group. Remember, the show is proudly brought to you by none other than Skin Guard.
King's College Budo was officially opened on 29th March 1906 with 21 boys. It is one of the oldest schools in Africa. It was initially set up as a school to educate the sons of chiefs, but gradually it started admitting Ugandans from all walks of life and from all over the country, without regard to ethnicity, religion, or background. In 1933, the first six girls were admitted, thereby making it the first co-education grade school in the country. The school was started by Henry Walter Weatherhead, an ordained priest of the Church of England and a graduate of Trinity College, Cambridge. The school was established largely due to the initiative and enthusiasm of Bishop Tucker, the first Anglican bishop of Uganda. The first Ugandan in the school was Tumushabe Carlos. Bishop Tucker financed the whole project with an estimated £20,000 from his diocese. The school motto is Gachali Mabaga, translated as so little done, so much more to do.
Hi, this is High School Crossfire. Today we are at Seeta High School, Green Campus. Our resolution today is this house will censor social media. Now, we've debated a lot of times, my team. Yeah, I trust we're a good team.
We have this debate in our hands. This is going to be easy. We personally do not believe that anyone has the right to censure social media, so we're going to fight for that.
These guys, I know a few people on their team, they are quite good. I expect it to be a tough debate, but I hope we'll win.
Seeta High School, Green Campus, is an educational giant located in Mukono. In its years of existence, it has made its mark in the education history of the country as a towering academic giant. The school boasts of a serene environment, which is very conducive for learning and is very accessible. It is a mixed day and boarding secondary school with ordinary and advanced levels of education. The school motto is Education for a Bright Future.
Hello, what's up guys? My name's Karim. I'm here representing Seeta High, Green Campus. And you're here with the High School Crossfire. Seeta High obviously is going to kill Budo.
And this is Salwa Kasuja from Seeta High School. Trust me, if those guys have lasted for long, this is our time. We're going to show them what's up. We're going to show them how the debate is done in the world. Thank you.
Good afternoon to all of you. A wise man once said, social media, absolute communication is equal to absolute isolation. We, as the affirmative, are here and we are representing the UCC, Uganda Communications Commission. The resolution today states that this house believes that the government of Uganda should censure social media. I'll first define for you the key terms in the motion. Government. The group of people who are responsible for controlling a state. Censure, to regulate. Social media, a platform where people share their interests with website or other services involved. The status quo of our resolution. we are using the UCC body, which I mentioned was the Uganda Communications Commission, because it is the one which takes the communications in Uganda. First of all, we are using it because the last CEO of the year was appointed from Uganda, which is Director Geoffrey Mutabazi. The UCC is under the Board of Governors, being led by Dr. Vincent Asangati as the chairperson, Nora Mulirana, Jane Francis, Mr. William Barahanga, and Engineer Charles Wanga. Under the UCC, we have the Legal Affairs, Susan Mariana Atengo, Director of Human Resource, Harriet Omodin. It should be censored. If it is not censored, it is developing. It is leading to less development of our country. We, the youth, are not choosing our time well. We should use denied. We should use our time well to develop this country. Most of us are wasting time in social media. Thank you very much. I'll continue to say that in 2014, on 26th November, a social media summit was held at Serena. There were very many inspirational speakers, and one of them was Professor David Garling. He is from the University of East Anglia in Norwich. He said that the youth of this nation being Uganda, are wasting so much time on social media. I'll take your point of information.
Social media, according to you.
Thank you very much. Social media is a platform of communication where people share their views, interests, likes, and dislikes. Thank you. As I was still saying, deny, give me audience. Thank you. As I was still saying, the Directorate Information of the National Guidance Chairperson, Simon Mayende, has also said that social media is a waste of time. I mean, very many important people have come up in this world. Let's take a look. Let's take a look at the past. Our inspirational people, Bill Gates, those people are successful because they did not waste time on social media. He is among the richest people of the world. Let us stand up and fight for this country. Let us censure social media. Stand up with me, our dear August House, and let us censure social media. We are going to base our argument on the following point. False sense of connection.
Decrease
denied. I'm using my protected time. Thank you very much. Please learn the rules. Decrease productivity. Invasion of privacy. Present opportunity for time. And one man once said, life is too short to make mistakes. We learn from the mistakes of others. If other countries have gone down the drain because of wasting time on social media, we as Uganda, we are a developing country. We shall not waste our time on social media. Thank you very much. I rest my case.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon, dear house. My name is Russell Timothy and I'm from King's College, Budo. We are here to strongly negate today's notion that social media, that this house will censor social media. Our house is the Uganda Human Rights Commission. And first of all, we'd like to point out that the first affirmer got the entire notion wrong. She's talking about censure, we're talking about censor. Two very different concepts. So I believe they do not know what they're talking about. Censure is total removal. Censor is filtration and regulation, madam. Her definition of social media is also very wrong. Social media is defined as computer-mediated tools that allow people to create, share, or exchange information or ideas in virtual communities or networks. Ladies and gentlemen, she did not hint on this at all. She generalized media, what she described was media,
point of information,
which
Mr.
includes television stations,
point
radio
of
stations,
information, Mr.
and newspapers.
Point of information.
Yes, the first speaker was very wrong in her definition of social media. She described media, not social media. She was very wrong on that. So she was off completely. We want to continue to show you why her house is completely wrong. And we should never censor social media. She talks a lot about time wasting. Is it wastage of time when you are getting
information?
No. Please.
Thank you very much. Where do you get your information from? Our motion says censor.
Our motion says censor. So I'd like to go on and say that.
Point of information.
Please pardon me.
Is it wasting time when you are collecting information from social media? I do not think so. Otherwise, we would say that school is a waste of time. Why then would it contradict its own objectives and censor social media? So, as the Uganda Human Rights Commission, back to the mainstream notion, which is censoring social media, we say it should never be done because it is a violation of the express human rights of freedom of expression, ladies and gentlemen. For that matter, we strongly negate and say that social media should never be censored because our right to express ourselves is being violated and infringed upon. That is a dictatorship. That is a uncivilized society, ladies and gentlemen. We cannot go back to the Middle Ages in which only the kings were allowed to speak their minds. For that matter, the affirmative house is very wrong, both in their definition of the notion and everything that the first speaker just said is completely irrelevant to this debate. And we should never censor social media. As the Uganda Human Rights Commission, we are here to say that it is everyone's right to freely express themselves as they wish on social media. So if a government decides to censor it, it is violating its citizens' rights. Ladies and gentlemen, we are way too civilized in the 21st century to allow such abuse and trampling of our human rights. For that matter, again, I expressly say we negate the censorship of social media. It should never be allowed in a civilized and democratized world. Thank you very much.
This house believes that the government should censor social media. Yeah. Now that's the topic of today's very exciting debate. I see tempers are rising. I don't know, tempers always rise during debates. You know, everyone has to show that I'm the boss. Everyone's asking for, you know, those motions and, you know, motion denied. And I don't know how debates go, but I'm having a fun time watching this one. We have King's College Budo going against Seeta High School Green Campus. Can't wait to see who's gonna win, but that's all gonna be right after this very short break. But a quick reminder that this show is probably brought to you by Skin Guard, and keep up with what's happening on our Facebook page, the High School Crossfire, or even WhatsApp group, which is highlighted on the page.